What I call the blow up of the barn is the day that I stood up for the horses and for doing things my way. I began showing my daughter how to live her truth because I began living my truth. And I had grown up in the shadow of a very powerful man who ended up being a very demented man. And I had forsaken the animals who had saved me to be with that man and to play the role of his wife. The day that I made that choice was my liberation day. What everybody else says, be damned.